first one that pops in my mind is the first day I met him. He was 18 years old and I had just been traded to the Hawks. I was staying in the hotel and Seabs came and picked me up for practice the next day. And just kind of set the tone for the kind of guy that he is as a teammate, as a person, always looking out for people. Even as a rookie, he was doing that, and something I'll always remember.